Suki Kim. I'm the author of Without You, There Is No Us. Undercover, I'm the sons of North Korea's elite. I'm at Jaipur Literary Festival, and the joy of reading is because only through reading you can jump into a world that you have never been to and experience things that you could only imagine, either in a happy fantasy way or in realistic, important way. For example, I wrote a book about what it's really like to be North Korea. I went undercover in there and I spent 6 months living amongst the future leadership in a military compound. And what I reported, and it took me 10 years to research the topic and visiting the country 5 times. It's the biggest gulag nation in the world. And what I saw there was unbelievable reality. And what that reality was all captured in my book, really. And for readers, the world is not allowed to really get any glimpse of North Korea. So the only way the world could experience the feeling of what it's like to be there, you know, the actual texture, would only really be through a book. So the joy of reading is because it does bring you to other worlds.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.